today we had a drug demand reduction class with Captain Kong. She taught us how Civil Air Patrol can help the community stay away from drugs. And Lieutenant Kaliba taught us about leadership, different kinds of leadership and when it should be used. Then we went back to the barracks and staff had a talk to us about motivation. It was probably the most exciting part of the week.